welcome to the show.
I'm at this abandoned Capital Dry Cleaners here in Riverside, Ohio. It's the old logo. I filmed another Capital like this. There's a lot of them closing, but there's about two or three I know that are still open in my area. Yeah, just gutted. Location is closing August 17th. Yeah, see, there's the other location. I feel like, I wonder what year of August 17th. Bird flying by. I'll probably look it up after the video, like I sometimes do. Can't really see behind the big things right there. Not what they were called for some reason. So drive-through window. Drive-through over here. Not much to see other than that. Just the same thing. Oh, there's an open family video over there. It's a drive-through. So I know this was a little short, but I'll probably do another one in this same video. So that'll be it for the abandoned Capital Dry Cleaners in Riverside, Ohio. Hello. And bye, and welcome to the show. I'm at this abandoned Goodyear Tire that claims to have high-flying savings, but I don't know. I don't think you're even selling anything. And that was July 1st to September 30th. I bet that's kind of when that closed, like later in 2018, because the plants don't look so good in there. They're definitely dead. Before someone tried to break in. What's new? Let's see. There's old TV in there. Old chair. Got the auto center over there. I do believe this was a locally owned and operated one, but I could be wrong. Basically gives you a whole view of the auto center. Do one more window. So I know that was a quick one, but I mean, it's a small Goodyear with a little big plant room and small little auto center. That'll be it. This abandoned Goodyear Tire, and bye.